Serve for you are weary, and the nice, it's cold out there. Though our lives are very humble, what we have to share.
I had the lion's share. This silver in my hand cost twice what I had earned. In all those 19 years, a lifetime of despair, and yet he trusted me. The old fool trusted me, he'd done his bit of good. I played the grateful servant, thanked him like I should. But when the house was still, I got up in the night, took the silver, took my flag.
But my friend, you left so early, surely something slipped your mind. You forgot I gave these also, but you leave the best behind. Now I'm sure you may release him, for this man has spoken true. I commend you of your duties, and God's blessing go with you. But remember this, my brother, there's some higher plan. You must take this precious silver to become an honest man. By the witness of the martyr, by the passion and the blood, God has raised you out of darkness. I have bought your soul for God.
Thank you.
tear these two apart? What is this fighting all about? This is a factory, not a circus. Now come on, lady, settle down. I run a business of repute. I am the mayor of this town. I look to you to sort this out, but be as patient as you can.
Now someone say how this began.
Now she lives with an innkeeping man and his wife, and I pay for the child. What's the matter with that?
At the end of the day, she had me a travel. And a show for all and a show for one.
But I might have known the cat had claws. I might have guessed your little secret. Virtuous Fantine, who keeps herself so pure and clean. You need no cause, I had no doubt. Of any trouble hereabout. You play a virgin in the light, but need no urging in the night.
We
have
been
here,
watch the time in a minute. I've been in trouble again and again. The thing is
thank you. liquor in the harbour over there. Oh, I smell weird and smell it in the smoke. 7 days a seeker may be hungry for a pint.
Even strawberries need a little soup.
Some way to help you.
How have you come to grief in such a place as this?
Monsieur, don't mock me now, I pray. It's bad enough I've lost my bride.
What I've done.
My daughter's close to dying.
To an innocent soul.
As a God above.
Had I only known that
he let me die instead.
His name. My task has just begun. I will see it done.
But Monsieur Maire.
I will see it done.
But Monsieur Maire.
I will see it done.
Forgive me, sir, I would not dare.
Say what you must, don't leave it there.
I have only known one other who can do what you have done. He's a convict from the chain gang, he's been 10 years on the run. But he couldn't run forever. We have found his hideaway, and he's just been rearrested. And he comes to court today. Well, of course, he now denies it. You'd expect that from a con. But he couldn't run forever. No, not even Jean Valjean.
They think that man is me. They knew him at a glance. The stranger they have found, this man could be my chance. Why should I save his hide? Why should I right his wrong? When I have come so far and struggled for so long. If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. I am the master of hundreds of workers, they all look to me. I abandon them, how would they live if I am not free? If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. Who am I? Can I condemn this man to slavery? Pretend I do not feel his anger. Innocent who wears my face, who goes to judgment in my place, who am I? Can I conceal myself forevermore? Pretend I'm not the man I was before? And must my name, Matilda, guide me no more than an alibi? Must I lie? How can I ever face my fellow men? How can I ever face myself again? My soul belongs to God, I know. I made that bargain long ago. He gave me hope when hope was gone. He gave me strength. Who am I? I'm Jean Valjean. running out. But Fantine, I swear it's on my life. Be at peace evermore.
My Cosette
shall live in my protection.
Take her now.
Your child will want for nothing.
Good monsieur, you come from garden rather.
And none shall ever harm Cosette as long as I am living.
Take my child, I give the two you gave me.
Take shelter from the storm.
For God's sake, please stay until I am sleeping. And tell Cosette I love her, and I'll see her when I wake.
There is something I must do. This woman leaves behind a suffering child. There is none but me who can intercede. In mercy's name, 3 days are all I need. Then I'll return, I pledge my word. Then I'll return.
You must think me mad. I've hunted you across the years. Men like you can never change. A man such as you.
I swear to you to hunt.
There is no place for you to hunt.
Your child shall live within my care.
Wherever you may hide away.
And I will raise her to the light.
I swear to you, I will be there.
Not in the darkness on my own.
Enough of that! never ask twice.
Sit yourself down and meet the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of the crooks, rocking the guests and cooking the books. Seldom do you see honest men like me, a gent of good intent, who's content to be. Mops at the house, darling at the chop, ready with a handshake and open home. Tells the saucy tale, makes the stir. Customers appreciate a bon vivant. Glad to do your friend a favour. Doesn't cost me to be nice, but nothing is in our hair. It has got a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve a mouth soup or two. Water in the wine, make it out of the way. Lay down your blow, unlace your boots, rest from the road. He swells a tongue, travels a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked, dear, I'm sad. Food beyond compare.
Food beyond belief.
Mix it in a mixer and pretend it's beef.
Kidney of a horse.
Liver of a cat.
Filling
up the sausages with this and that.
Raisins from a guava.
The bridal suite is occupied. Raisin of a jar is last filled with extra on the side.
Charge for the lice.
An extra for the mice.
2%
of the nugget in the mirror and twice.
Thank you.
found her wandering in the woods, this little child. I found her trembling in the shadows. And I have come to help Cosette. I will settle any debt you think is proper. I will pay what I must pay to take Cosette away. Yes.
What to say? Can you carry our treasure away? Won't you wonder beyond rupees in our girl? How can we speak of debt? Let's not act for darling to lend. Cause it's the girl.
Your feelings you cried it, sir, and I will ease the parting blow. Let us not talk of bones or bargains or greed. Now may I say we are agreed.
That would quite fit the bill.
Today, I haven't seen
you scratch him, then that brand upon his chest.
Could it be he's the Lord your bird, that the tide now washes in? Heard my name and started running, had the brand upon his skin. And the girl who stood beside him, once I turned they both had gone. Could it be the man I'm hunting? Could it be he's your Valjean?
In the absence of a victim, dear Inspector.
Can we go? Yeah?
And remember when you nicked him, it was us what told you so.
Let the old man keep on running, I will run him off his feet. Everyone about your business, it is coming up.
Yes, be counted, filling the darkness. Order and light, you are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You hold your place in the sky, you hold your course and your reign, and each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you hold and close up the veil, you fall in flames. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay.
Trust Gavroche, have no fear. Don't you worry, Auntie dear. You can always find me here.
Cosette, now I remember. Cosette, how can it be? We were children together. Look what's become of me.
That girl, who can she be?
That cop, he liked a jumpers, but he ain't smart, not me.
Eponine, who was that girl?
Some bourgeois to a penny thief.
Eponine, find her for me.
Certainly give me
anything.
Got you all excited now, but God knows what you see in her. Are you all delighted now? No, I don't want your money, sir.
Eponine, this for me. Discover where she is, but careful how you go. Don't let her father know. I'm lost until she's found.
You see, I told you so. There's lots of things I know. Penny, she knows her way around.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's stirring the blood in their veins, and yet beware. Don't let the wine go to your brains. For the army we fight is a dangerous foe. With the men in the army we never can match. It is easy to sit here and swallow like flies.
Yes!
But the national guard we harder to catch. We need a sign to rally the people and to call them to arms and to bring them in line. Marius, you're late.
What's wrong today? You look as if you've seen a ghost.
So whine and say what's going on.
A ghost, you say, a ghost may be. She was just like a ghost to me. 1 minute there and she was gone.
I am a gonk, I am a gas. Is Marius in love at last? I've never heard him ooh and die. You talk of battles to be won, and here he comes like done one. It is better than an opera. Thank you!
Thank you.
I am lost. I'm a
in the street.
That was my cry, you had the fun. I was afraid of what they did. They ran away, they heard my cry.
My child, Cosette, what will become of you?
Dreaming I saw beyond the wall, dreaming in shadow moving fast.
This is a warning to us all. These are the shadows of the past. Must be Javert! He's found my cover at last! I've got to get Cosette away before they return. And away from the shadows that will never let us be. Tomorrow to Calais and then a ship across the sea. Hurry, Cosette, don't say another word, tomorrow we'll away. Come, Cosette, it's time to close another door and live another day. Another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time. One day more.
I did not live till today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be miles away. And yet with you my world has started.
One more day on my own.
We'll never meet again.
One more day with him, no caring.
I was born to be with you.
One life I might have known.
And I swear I will be true.
But you never saw me there.
I see. Go on and believe the things you do. Get out before the trouble starts. Get out the knee, you might get shot.
I bet you worry, now I am. That should delight me quite a lot.
There is a way that you can help. You are the answer to our prayers. Take this letter to Cosette and pray to God that she's still there.
It's from a boy at the barricade, sir, in the rude.
Give the letter here, my boy.
He said to give it to Cosette.
You have my word that my daughter will know what this letter contains. Tell the young man she will read it tomorrow at his royal pains. Go careful now, stay out of sight. There's danger in the streets tonight. Dearest Cosette, you have entered my soul and soon you will be gone. Can it only be a day since we met and the world was reborn? If I should fall in the battle to come, let this be my goodbye. Now that I know you love me as well, it is harder to die. I pray that God will bring me home to be with you. Pray for your Marius, he prays for you.
His arms around.
before they start a proper fight. Concentrate their force, it is from the right.
Liar! Good evening, dear Inspector. Lovely evening, my dear. I know this man, my friend, his name's Inspector Javert. So don't believe a word he says, cause nothing's true. This only goes to show what little people can do. And little people know when little people fight. We made a piece of pickings, but we've got some fight. So never kick a dog, because he's just a pup. We'll fight like 20 armies and we won't give up. So you better run for cover when the pup grows up.
Probably top round, popular top of the class.
This man and take him in the tavern in there. The people will decide your fate, Inspector.
Why are you barricading?
Good God, what are you doing? Eponine, have you not here? Have you seen my beloved? Why have you come back here?
Took the letter like he said, I had his father at the door. He said he would give it, couldn't think I can't stand anymore.
Eponine, what's wrong? I feel there's something upon your hair. Eponine, you're hurt, you need some help. Oh God, it's everywhere.
Don't you fret, soon Marius, I don't feel a little for you.
Advancing towards the back.
Thenardier.
They will be back again, make an attack again. For your presence of mind, for the deeds you have done, I will thank you, monsieur, well our battle is won.
Give me no thanks, monsieur, there's something you can do.
If it is in my power.
Give me the spice, Javert, let me take care of him.
The lore is inside out, the world is upside down.
Do what you have to do, the man belongs to you.
The enemy may be regrouping, hold yourselves in readiness. Come, my friends, back to your positions. The night is falling fast.
We meet again.
You've hungered for this all your life. Take your revenge, how right you should kill with a knife.
You talk too much. Your life is safe in my hands.
Don't understand.
Clear out of here.
Valjean, take care. I want
you. Clear out of here.
Once a thief, forever a thief. What you want, you always steal.
You are wrong, and always have been wrong. I'm a man, no worse than any man. You are free. And there are no conditions, no bargains or petitions. There's nothing that I blame you for. You've done your duty, nothing more. If I come out of this alive, you'll find me in number 55 Rue Plumet. No doubt our paths will cross again. Go!
Take the watch, they won't attack until it's by. Everybody stay awake, we must be ready for the fight. For the final fight, let no one sleep tonight.
He is young. like the sun I might have known. If God had granted me a son, the summer's done.
Rose.
dead, add it to the pile, add it to the stock. Here among the sewer rats, a breath away from hell, you get accustomed to the smell. Well, someone's got to clean them up, my friends. Bodies on the highway, law and order upside down. Someone's got to fix their hearts and ends as a service to the town.
No!
spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow, and tomorrow never came. On the table, in the corner, they could see a world reborn. And they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear them now, the very words that they had sung. The candlelight communion on the lonely barricade at dawn. Oh, my friends, forgive me. The window, phantom shadows on the floor, empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will meet no more.
There lived a man whose name was Jean Valjean. He stole some bread to save his sister's son. For 19 winters served his time. In sweat he washed away his crime. Years ago, he broke the law to live a life apart. How could he tell Cosette and You must make her believe I've gone on a journey a long way away. Tell her my heart is too full for farewells, it is better this way. Promise me, Monsieur Cosette will never know.
I give my word,
the words that I've spoken, why I must go.
For the sake of Cosette, it must be so.
I'm
myself. Thanks to you that I am living, and again I lay down my life at your feet. Cosette, your father is a saint. When they wounded me, he brought me from the barricade, carried like a babe, and brought me home to you. Now you are here again beside me. Now I can die in peace, for now my life is blessed.
You will live, are you going to live? It's too soon to say goodbye.
Yes, Cosette, forbid me now to die. I will try. On this page I write my last confessions, read it well when I at last am sleeping. It's a story of those who always loved you. Your mother gave her life for you, then gave you to my keeping.
To me, where chains will never bind you, hold your grief that last, last behind you. Lord of heaven, look down on him in mercy.
Forgive me all my trespasses and take me to your glory.
Take my hand and lead me to salvation.
Oh.
it all.
I did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away. Yet with you my world has started.
Thank you. I'd firstly like to thank the band in particular. Absolutely. Sunday just gone, so that's amazing how they've come so far in just a short amount of time. I'll tell you some coaches in particular, who's been absolutely awesome. I'd also like to thank the backstage helpers who've just been amazing getting everything on and off stage in time. It's been great.
Tears, sweat that we've all stressed them out. Mr. Branch!
Today, how can I live when we are
day warm.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away.
Thank you. Cosette.